Sports. It's in the game.
The Super Bowl 52 champions, Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, PA.
Coming up, we've got what should prove to be a good one, as it'll be the San Francisco 49ers taking on the Philadelphia Eagles.
Here's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And off we go from Lincoln Financial Field.
And he will make it to the 20-yard line and no further.
The Niners take over first down yet at their own 20-yard line.
Here we go, here we go.
First play, and Purdy wants to throw it.
Connects with Kittle underneath. And he's brought down at the 24 after a gain of four. They'll come up second and six now from the 24. First carry for Christian McCaffrey. Even with that broken tackle, can't go very far. Stop short of the 30. Third play of this opening drive as they're looking at a third and three. Purdy. And he'll be hit as he releases it. And that will fall incomplete.
That was their first third down try of the game, and clearly something was off in the execution of that play. Good news, they've got a whole game left to clean that up and start clicking on those key third down throws.
So still a scoreless game in the first, but they're going to go for this thing on their own side of the field on fourth down. Now they go for it on fourth down, but that pass is knocked away and incomplete. A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game. And this defense holds on the night's opening drive. On first and 10, it's Swift. And he edges forward, but only gets a pair of yards out of it. And it's second down. Hurts sets up to throw it.
This is caught. It's Brown. Touchdown.
A.J. Brown, 26 yards. And the Eagles put the Knights.
I ain't tripping. This is easy. Easy. Got him excited to meet me. Meet me. I got diamonds. You got CZs. CZs. Wake up, get to it, and repeat. Repeat.
Hey, I ain't hear nothing hey to say. Let them talk about us. My whole crew is about 100 deep. Gotta walk around us. I kill it and then I walk away. Put the chalk around it. I just get low key and watch them talk about it. Talk about it.
I'm in New York and we finna get loose. Squeeze the big apple and give me the juice. Don't wanna talk, I just do what it do. My alter egos can fill up a room. Hop in the flight, take a trip to Peru. Yeah, hop in the whip, they're dismissing the roof. My woman a fire, just look at my boo. I'm the almighty, I'm feeling like Bruce. Ooh, 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 ooh. I don't need much, a billion do. Ooh, 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 ooh. Breaking the hearts and breaking the rules. Ooh, 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 ooh. 10 out of 10, I'm feeling like 2, 2, 2, 2, 2.
I ain't tripping, this is easy. Easy, God, I'm excited to meet me. Meet me. I got diamonds, you got CZs. CZs, wake up, get to it and repeat. Repeat.
Hey, I ain't hear nothing they to say. Let them talk about us. My whole crew is about 100 deep. Gotta walk around us. I kill it and then I walk away. Put the chalk around it. I just get low key and watch them talk about it. Talk about it.
Every week I got a mission to get it. Hop on a flight and then finish in business. I'm sitting in business, just look at the ticket. A traveling man, I'm switching the pivot. Why would I talk about it when I live it? I know that you live it, I know that you mad. Putting up numbers and flipping the digits again and again and again. Well, you get it. Elevate and enjoy the saga. Better pay, give me more of them dollars. Still on the grind, ahead of my time. My yesterday's a yo mananas. Trip to Hawaii to bust out the haka. I bust out the haka, I bust out the ooh. When there's nothing to do. Never been capping, you know that it's true. Haters are climbing your river like boo, 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 boo. Breaking the hearts and breaking the rules. Ooh, 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 ooh. 10 out of 10, I'm feeling like 2, 2, 2, 2, 2.
I ain't tripping, this is easy, easy. God, I'm excited to meet me, meet me. I got diamonds, you got CZs, CZs. Wake up, get to it and repeat, repeat.
Hey, I ain't hear nothing they to say. Let them talk about us. My whole crew is about 100.
We are at the home of the Super Bowl 52 champions, Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, PA. Straight ahead, we've got a pretty good one on tap here, as it'll be the New England Patriots taking on the Philadelphia Eagles. Here's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And off we go from Lincoln Financial Field. And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. Jones. And his first look is incomplete.
Had an open man that time, but ended up putting a little too much heat on it, don't you think, partner?
Absolutely. Just needed a touch more air under it. Instead, he fired an absolute bullet. Here's second and 10. Now Jones. Throw left side complete. And Stevenson. And he's able to get this one up to his 30 before he's out of bounds. Third play of this opening drive as they're looking at a third and 3. First carry now for Ramondre Stevenson. And he'll be tackled about 2 yards shy of the line to gain. A 1 yard pickup leads to fourth down. Try and throw for it here. He's going to get that to his running back out of the backfield. And he's going to be out up around the 45-yard line. A curious decision to go for it, but it pays off with a first down. Looking to throw. Jones. He'll find Juju Smith-Schuster. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. On first and 10, Jones. His throw incomplete.
We know it's not an easy job to go out and catch passes when people are trying to tackle you and knock the ball away. But the bottom line is, that's a pass he's got to have and a pass he should have caught.
Second and 10. Up the middle, here's Stevenson. Takes this to the 32, maybe the 31, and then the defense rallying quickly after that broken tackle. 5 yards, now it's third and five. They'll need five on this play to move the sticks.
Here we go, 11.
Back to throw, Jones. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by James Bradberry. And the Eagles are going to have it here at their own 9-yard line. They may have thrown the interception, obviously less than ideal, but I think they also sent a message that they're going to push the ball downfield in this one.
Yeah, not afraid to take their shots right away, huh? What was that, like a 9-9-9 route? 9 meaning go? Just went ahead and went for it. Didn't work out so well because it certainly appeared the defense was prepared. But I'm with you. Okay, so it didn't work this time. Doesn't mean we won't try it again later.
They'll start on the ground with Swift. And a strong running there gets this up over the 15-yard line. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a 2nd and 3. You often say that sort of opens the playbook now, 2nd and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
Now Hurts looking to change the play. Throwing quickly, that's caught by Brown out wide. Down the left sideline. How about this? Racing to the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. A.J. Brown, 84 yards. And the Eagles use the early turnover to get on the board first here in this one. But Charles, here in their opening series, they said they had certain plays scripted for certain players. That looked like a well-designed play to get one of their top targets involved.
Yeah, let's face it, Brandon. A player of his talent is a problem for any opponent to defend. We saw it right there. They tried to deny an open lane to him. He still outplayed the coverage and scored the early touchdown. Good luck trying to figure out how to defend him as this game moves on.
Now, after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. This fielded right at the goal line. And he'll be brought down right on the chalk of the 20. The Pats at the line, ready to go. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach drive number two?
Going back to your game plan coming in, everyone has matchups that they like better than others, where they think they have an advantage. Dial up some of those plays. Try and go to those spots and get your offense moving.
After the incompletion, here's 2nd and 10 from the 20. Throwing again, Jones. That is caught by Smith-Schuster. And he'll get this up to the 34-yard line. Jones now on 1st and 10. Oh, and his early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted. Picked by Kevin Byard. And he takes this one big and...
Run it up, now my safe, I'm turning to my
my safe haven. Them racks in, okay, okay. On the block, I post up, I can't fade away. Baby, I've been too turned, I don't care about what a hater say. Dark skin, thick, thick, I like the soul, I named the bay. I'm in it every day. New drip, I just spent some G's on my attire. These ratchets keep on pouring, but my jeans getting tighter. I went overseas with the swiper. Bad, bad, no, I never seen nothing like her. I'm about for my snipers. Any sun moving, make it sing like the choir. R.I.P. that got Lindsay Lohan. I need some more bands. I'm a grown man.
The Super Bowl 52 champions, Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, PA. Tonight, we've got a good NFC matchup on tap as it'll be the Chicago Bears taking on the Philadelphia Eagles. Here's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And off we go from Lincoln Financial Field.
Scott on the return, out of the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24.
Here we go.
And they'll run the option to start the drive.
It'll go as a loss of three right away, and it's second down.
He's taken out of bounds behind the line of scrimmage.
Here we go.
Fields now to throw. He'll get that complete to his tight end, Cole Kmet.
And they're able to get this one across the 35. A good pickup, 17 yards and a Bear first down.
One of the advantages of zone defense, as I remember it, is being able to see the play develop in front of you. One of the disadvantages, when they find those levels where they can hit you with it, sometimes behind the corner and in front of the safety, it makes it tough to defend.
Now here's a pass on first down that's knocked away and incomplete.
Yes, sir. How about an attaboy there on first down? Got his hand in and knocked it away.
Now a second and 10. Here's Fields.
And he will find the open man. It's DJ Moore. And he'll be stopped right at midfield. The Bears on the move. They've got another first down.
Well, I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons, weapons everywhere. And they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know they want to get this man involved as well. And that's what they just did on that play.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
That's one way you take away a first down as a defender. Make sure you have a little bit of physical play when the ball gets to the receiver. Find a way to jostle it free. They caught him off guard, forced the incompletion.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10.
From the 50, here's Fields.
Rush coming, and he's taken down.
Nolan Smith brings him down on the pass rush.
And this is what you've got to do against a quarterback like him. You've got to keep him in the pocket and not let him get to the perimeter, because once he gets outside, that's where he can really hurt you.
So now following the sack, Fields and the Bears looking at third down and long.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw.
That pass complete to Moore.
And they'll get this across midfield, but not nearly close to a first down as he stopped at the 48. So the completion results there in 9 yards. And it'll be fourth down.
They snap it to Fields. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete.
And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. A big pickup of 12 yards on fourth down to keep this drive from stalling.
So the fourth down conversion has him inside the 40 now, first and 10.
They'll run it here. This is Deontay Foreman, and he'll power his way forward for about 4 yards there on the first down carry.
And that was a quality play to start a new set of downs. That was simply an offensive line winning the battle up front and winning in a big way and giving their guy in the backfield a nice lane to hit.
Second and 6. Fields.
Throwing quickly there, Brown hits incomplete. That's already the third time they've looked his way on this opening drive. He's caught one of the three.
That doesn't mean they won't continue to go in that direction. It feels like they think they've got something good going there, and they think those numbers are going to increase.
It's been a pretty long opening drive. This will be play number 11 coming up on third down.
To throw is Fields.
Now the ball comes loose.
Oh, one of the linemen on the other side has got it.
And they're going to set up shop at the 27-yard line.
I know a lot of defensive coaches have certain guys on their squad that they look to as drive stoppers, guys who can make big plays, interceptions, knock it free. In this case, they didn't need one. The offense supplied it for them, just dropping the ball.
Yeah, and that was after they were doing so well on this drive through the air. They go to the ground, doesn't work.
And Hurts going to move them around.
Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Brown. And down right around the 32-yard line, 4 yards on the pickup.
From the 32-yard line now, here's a second down and 6.
Second and 6 at the 32-yard line.
Throwing is Hurts.
And he'll go down. The Bears get there for the sack.
Montez Sweat, the man that time to fight in and drop him.
In every game, we talk about what are going to be the keys as we go into it. Maybe that's a key for their defense today. Pressure the quarterback and make sure you play a good zone defense behind them, and they get their first sack of the contest.
And that's out to the flat for Swift.
And he'll be out of bounds right at the 40. It's a gain of 13 and a first down for Philadelphia.
We're scoreless after one.
Now second quarter action from Philadelphia, and it's the Eagles in possession as they've got it with a first and 10.
Now they'll change things up.
But first down, Hurts. And his throw here is incomplete.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes. But the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. And they'll send the slot in motion left.
73.
From the gun, it's Hurts. And this throw incomplete. And the defender all over him that time, but it's going to lead to third down. He did an okay job of absorbing the hit, just couldn't secure the football through the catch.
And he was right there on the spot and forced the incompletion. That's something defenders work on all the time. If you're there, make the contact, but continue to work your way through the receiver so that he can't possess the football and turn it into a catch.
And he gets this only to the 44-yard line. Not near enough to keep the drive alive.
It's fourth down.
Oh, they're changing this at the line. They're going on fourth down with Hurts. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And he's able to get this one down to the 40-yard line. They'll throw on first down with Hurts. Man open left side is Brown. Touchdown, Philadelphia. A.J. Brown. And the Eagles post the first points of the ball game as they take the lead here in this second quarter. On for the extra point, Jake Elliott. He's got it, and the Eagles lead it 7-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Scott on the return out of the end zone. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. They had to fumble on the last drive, wound up leading to the opening touchdown. Now they'll try again here, first and 10. Yeah, he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. Again, it's Johnson. He winds up giving a yard back there, and now it's 3rd and 2.
Well, I would have figured after the 9-yard run on the previous play, getting one more yard wouldn't have been much of a problem. But apparently it was, and now it's 3rd down.
Here we go.
They'll come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. 3rd and 2, Fields. Able to find the open man, that's complete. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. A Chicago first down there on a gain of 11.
And that's how you pick up a first down. Not only does he make the catch, but has enough body control to get his feet down inbounds, toe tapping and dragging to make sure he gets it done.
Play action, it's Fields. Pressure comes and down he goes. The Eagles get there for the sack. Nolan Smith, that is now 2 sacks for him here in this first half.
Now that was a passer's nightmare. The front door totally shut down by the defense, so he kept going backwards, hoping to find another avenue of escape. It didn't exist.
Meanwhile, Fields' throw there, complete to Mooney. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. It'll be a pickup of 15 as that'll lead to 3rd down.
And that was yards that they needed there after the sack on 1st down. They didn't get all of it back. But now they look at 3rd down as a manageable situation, one that they have a much better chance of picking up.
Third and 5. Back to throw, Fields.
Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted.
Picked by Kevin Byard, and he's able to get it back here to the 43-yard line.
Certainly not his best throw that time, and not a good time to make it, Charles, when they were nickel with five defensive backs on the field.
And that's exactly why you have those five DBs out there. You want extra speed on the field, guys who have ball skills and understand what the passing game can do, and gives them a chance to react and make a play on the football, and they take one of those away.
On first and 10, it's Hurts. And that's going to be caught downfield by Brown.
Touchdown, Philadelphia! A.J. Brown with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Eagles are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.
In the second quarter, and already his second touchdown reception.
Absolutely the definition of a difference maker here in this first half. Clearly one of his quarterback's favorite targets in this game, and I figure he's going to draw a little more attention and coverage moving forward.
Elliott on for the extra point. And it's good to make it 14-0.
Touchdown. Here's Elliott on to kick it away.
Scott on the return out of the end zone.
Now a crease here as he's past the 30. And a very solid return out across the 45-yard line before going out of bounds.
At some point, we're going to get it through our heads. Special teams, special teams, special teams. The spark that often wins games.
The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive.
And Jop.
Oh, everything falling apart now. Another one intercepted. It's Sidney Brown with it.
But the team's turned it over three times in the first.
Team is what I stand on. It's simple, I turn the corner when got a sack and put my man on. Like magic,